Sanderson's there. He's checked, double teamed by Nestorenko and Magnuson, and here we go. Magnuson and Sanderson. A bear hug as Sanderson tries to get a bit of leverage. Really nothing of any damaging nature happening between the two of them. It's pretty much a wrestling match as both Ron Ego and Pat Shetler move in.
I'd have to say, Don, that looks like a love-in over there now. They're hugging each other. Neither one of them wants to let go first because that's when things are liable to happen. But the linesman, Pat Shetler, is moving in there very quickly now, and we're going to have penalties.
Shetler holds off Sanderson, and now Ego finally. Now Rick Smith and Dan Maloney are going at it. In the corner, Rick Smith and Dan Maloney. Ari trying to get in there, and now it's a four-way go as Westfall's in there. Magnuson trying to get loose from Ron Ego. And Rick Smith and Maloney start up again. Maloney and Rick Smith, with Ari being held up by Pat Stapleton. Nestorenko in the corner with Westfall, and Gotti with a hold of Busick. And both Maloney and Rick Smith have now been parted. And here we go again. Ari trying to get in between them is hauled off by Stapleton. Johnston moves in. And now Desjardins moves in. Magnuson trying to get in there. Westfall trying to hold Nestorenko up. Correction, I believe that's Chico Mackey.
That's Nestorenko, Don,
right
over there with Westfall.
Time. The 15 looked like a 16 there for a moment. Rick Smith on the bottom. Maloney sitting on him. And now Ron Wicks finally waves Magnuson to the box, something which should have been done some time ago.